Like room service.
We are the.
I mean, this is crazy.
It is insane.
Absolutely.
It is
crazy.
Insane. I don't know how we do it sometimes.
Who presses the
shoe? No, we don't have a button.
So you don't press.
Can I show you where we are, you little pillowcases?
Yeah,
absolutely.
Somewhere else? You seem to know all these problems, and you're the general manager, but if one person can stop this, it's you. You're managing nothing.
I spoke to the owner. I said this has to change.
What's going on?
Gordon is totally right with what he's saying, but his Eddie Bean is so involved in everything. That's the problem. I have conversations with the owner about what works and what doesn't work in the restaurant. No matter how many times I say, you know what, we should not have a book as a menu. Eddie comes up with whatever he wants.
But no one's taking responsibility. I pulled back my duvet and the sheets were shocking. $800 a night to stay in something pretty mediocre. You should be ashamed.
I am ashamed.